body. Think, what am I? And you look at this body and you see what it is. Bones and skin and flesh and blood. What are these things? Just parts of this world.
He died as he lived, with his heart purely and simply at peace. Later that morning, Ajahn Panya's body was placed in the main sala at Wat Pa Ban Thad, where monks and lay people came to pay their final respects in traditional Buddhist fashion. The following day, Ajahn Panya's body was placed in a suitably dignified casket. His body lay in state in the main sala at Wat Pa Ban Thad for the next 8 days awaiting cremation. On the morning of August the 27th, the day before the cremation, Ajahn Panya's casket was carried from the main sala to a large meeting hall adjacent to the funeral pyre.
What exists is not real, and what is real doesn't exist. Try thinking what'll it be when I die if I don't get through in this practice. Where are you going to be reborn? You don't know. I mean, I think that I've got to overcome this. These kilesas, this dukkha.